Madam Speaker, when I heard that we're going to remove a member of this House from their committee for anti-Semitism, I raced down here because
Censor,
I thought, finally,
Congresswoman Omar,
finally,
in the same
in this
week,
chamber, going to be
they introduced a bill to ban federal employees from engaging in censorship.
That continues to allow
where are
to root
I didn't come to Congress to be silent. I came to Congress to be their voice. And my leadership and voice will not be diminished if I am not on this committee for one term. My voice will get louder and stronger. And my leadership will be
so
celebrated around the world that it has been. Then tell me if you take your vote or not. I am here today, and I am here to be a voice against harm around the world and advocate for a better world. I yield back
to some of the highest committee assignments in this body. This is about targeting women of color in the United States of America. Don't tell me, because I didn't get a single apology when my life was threatened. Thank you.